Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Prime, and this is Defaultio, Josh Sheldon. Good evening.
What's up?
Not too much. So I sent a message out to Josh asking if he had ever done the green box himself, and
no.
So I'm gonna ask. Do you want to go do the green box?
Okay.
Sweet. So the one thing I do ask is that you do not use any admin commands. Like, do it completely legit.
I don't think I have any that would be useful for that.
Oh, the green wire. I see what you did there. I'm sitting here like, wait a second. Is there somebody? Oh, wait. No, I whitelisted them. Okay, cool. Okay. So, let's see. Oh, excited. What to do? I will go grab us some long planks.
What kind of planks? Are we chopping down trees?
Yep. Just this one right here would be fine. Elm tree, the big trees.
Do you have any axes I can take?
I might have one, just maybe.
I mean, you definitely have a few.
All gifts from fans? All gifts? People ask me all the time, like, hey, can you buy an axe? I'm pretty sure they'd be okay with you taking an axe. That's a legit reason.
I can give it back. Or whatever.
I don't know. Just keep it, dude. I know you can't afford one.
Yeah, it's rough.
Rough life inside lumber. I'm telling you right now.
I need to whitelist you.
I'm like, wait a second. He just hits the tree one time, and then all of a sudden I can't hit it anymore. I said no admin commands. No, wait, that's normal. There we go. Timber. There it goes. And kaboom. Hi, guys. Sorry. I was talking. So to everybody that's in the server right now, if you see yourself on video, I do apologize that I'm not talking a whole lot, as you can understand. Absolutely. Ooh. By the way, Josh, I love the t-shirt, dude.
Wow, thank you.
So where'd you get that one?
I guess I saw it from... Who is it that has the shirt?
Mummy McSpring. She fashions that one.
Did she make it?
I don't know. I haven't asked her.
I just want to know what the story is. It's a great shirt. I love it.
It's nice and comfy. It has a great flow.
I'm into the whole giraffe idea. I saw your... I think... 1 or 2 days ago, I saw your video with her. She has a crazy bass.
Oh, yeah. She's
That's
done
very
some,
impressive.
She's been doing some crazy builds. She's got this... And
the competition thing she wants to do?
Uh-huh. Build Wars.
Yeah.
Just
that looks really cool.
Let's go up to... do we want 6? No, we don't want 6. We want 4. There we go. And I'm actually going to go up to 1.2, make them a little bit wider just in case we do fall in. All right. So this is going to feel strange, but I'll explain the basic rules of how to get the green box.
There are rules?
Yeah. Do not bring any axes with you.
Oh, yeah?
These kind of only apply to players. Don't bring any axes with you because you are going to die. The moment you jump in, you're going to have... 60 minutes before the planks start disappearing. Bring all the planks at one time. And yeah, that's about it. Other than that, it's just skills getting the boards across.
Are you sure about that 60 minutes?
No, I have no clue.
Okay. I don't think they'll disappear intentionally.
There is a... timer of some kind, because the same thing happens whenever I long plank up the mountains.
Wow. Are you sure it's not just them bugging out or something?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Okay. Interesting.
Because I've gone up to the swamp using two long planks right over there in the corner. And I'll go up and down it like six or seven times. And then all of a sudden I'll be on my way back and it's just gone. Oh man, that's getting a little bit longer than I thought. Don't look, Defaultio!
What?
Wow. Longer and longer and longer. If I can get all the planks out of one piece of wood, that'd be awesome. Alright. Let's go ahead and chop this up. There's one plank. Two planks. Oh no, Defaultio, you can't get into the saws. They hurt you.
They do?
Yeah.
Oh.
Man, I'm sorry. I didn't tell you that.
Man. I don't play this game very much, so I don't know.
That is awesome. Okay. Grab two planks. Set that down right there. So, besides lumber, what other kind of games do you like to play?
You're old enough. You might have played this. My roommate and I just finished playing Myst and Riven.
Nice. Yes, I know Myst.
And have you played through either or both of those?
I've played all the way through Myst. I love the puzzles. And not to give away the end, but fireplace.
I mean, it takes a lot more than that to get to the end. Yeah. But yes, Myst and Riven, so cool. Just such like interesting ways of telling a story.
Mm-hmm. And it was very revolutionary for its time. Like,
yeah.
But if you notice, there's no actual animation in it. The only animation are like three movie files.
And yeah, when you flip levers, I think the levers are animated.
Yeah.
Yeah. Same thing where it just plays a video file over where the lever is.
Mm-hmm. And all the rest it's basically just a transition slideshow. I love that.
Yeah. It's very cool.
Speaking of older games, basically Nintendo. Anything original Nintendo or Super Nintendo. I love those games. If you like that, have you ever played Shadowgate?
No. I've never heard of it.
It's an original Nintendo game. Basically, it's the same thing. It was like Myst for Nintendo. Only it's okay. A little bit more roleplay where it's like hit, and then you hit, like, click on something, or look, click on something, use, click on something. You get items.
What, you use items to solve puzzles?
Uh-huh.
I thought Myst and Riven were really interesting because they managed to create really interesting puzzles without having to do any item-related puzzles. There's no find the thing, put the thing in the hole puzzles. It's all, rather than the puzzles being physical things, the puzzles are more about gathering information and figuring things out.
Yes. That's right. You don't ever pick anything up, do you?
No. Which is, interesting.
The switches. Around the island. It's one thing I can remember.
There's lots of switches. They love to do switches that don't appear to do anything.
Mm-hmm. Wow, that was 1995. I was on Windows 95 whenever I was playing that. What an old Acer Aspire.
Not to give away my age or anything.
Oh, sorry this is taking so long. Jeez.
Are you sure these aren't too long?
Yeah, I'm chopping.
This look really long. Okay.
This is actually a little bit higher setting than the lowest setting that can be.
I don't know why. I knew this would happen when I was figuring out how the Samos would work. I knew you could set it down and make really long planks. Mm-hmm. I just let it slide. It makes no sense. But no, it's
don't patch this.
It's not a bug. I mean, it is a feature. I knew you'd be able to do this.
Well, if you take the XYZ coordinates of the log that you put in, it's got the same area or same...
It has the same volume.
Yeah, same volume as the log that comes out. So, I mean, technically you're good.
Yeah, but think about how cutting works.
Are you talking about your quadratic formula for all four sides?
No, I'm talking about how you can't cut a piece of wood and make it longer.
Well, this is processed wood. It's called
processed wood.
Particle board.
Sure.
All right, is that... Yep, that's done. So,
all right, everyone. I'm so strong. I'm the strongest man in the world. I got it. Hold on. Almost there. A little bit further. And... Good.
Man. Alright, we're gonna need an additionally long plank. Right there. Because gap number 3 is actually really long across.
How many gaps are there?
There are 4 gaps total that you have to take. 5 if you're... Dude,
you can, like, skip one?
I feel like I'm getting trolled right now. Hold on. You're like, how many gaps are there, Code?
I don't know.
There are 4 gaps that you have to get across. Number 1 and 2 could take just a regular old plank, not a long plank. And then gaps 3 are really hard because you got to get the long plank all the way in and across. It's the one I mess up on the most. Oops, sorry. I just, like, smacked your antlers.
All right. Just about done. You got that one? Sweet.
All right. I think we're good there, so let's drop axes right here. pop this in like that. All right. Woot. Wondering if I'll ever be in his video. Smiley face. We are recording. Say hi. Ooh. Oh my goodness.
I don't think your plank fits. It's too long.
Maybe. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, let me grab an axe here. Plank. Oh, you got it. Look at there. Just right.
Whoa.
If you press E on it, you'll take ownership and it shouldn't get as glitchy.
E?
Yeah, look at the piece of wood, press E, and it'll take ownership. Right now, the wood is being generated by my client, my Roblox client. But if you press E, it starts getting generated by your Roblox client. I think you
I don't know if that's true.
Oh, yep, yep. You have taken ownership of that one.
Yay!
Oh. Hi.
This is going so well. Hold on. Take E on that one. Click that.
Maybe only one person should do it then.
Do you want me to just throw them in there?
Ooh.
Yeah.
Please, code. Please, dude. All right, hold on.
And
don't jump on it. Don't jump on it. What are you
when
doing?
When multiple people who own different wood, when the wood tries to interact with each other,
it breaks
and different
stuff.
People own it.
But I've mentioned multiple times. We're used to it. We know it's gonna happen. It's okay. Excuse me, dude. Oh no! I think you're right. That is way too long. Come off. There we go. Marvelous. Ooh. There we go. Alright. Grab this. Up here, like that. Drop. And it just dropped right through. Nice. There we go. Drop that there. Grab this. Drop that there. Give me a shout out. It's True Gaming. I don't know if that counts as a shout out or not. Shout out to Defaultio. There you go.
Hey.
Lift this up. No. Don't you dare. Don't you do it. Don't you. You're trying. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. Got it. Take ownership. Take ownership. Thank you. Mine. Okay. We may have enough to do it. I'm gonna give it a try. Zoop. Did you want to grab one of my cars and take it up there?
I'm walking.
Oh. Wait a second. Please don't jump in my car. Into my car. Sorry, my bad.
I've got KX and Q Savage coming with me. We're trailblazing.
Oh, I can't see anything. It's so loud. Oh, goodness. All right, hold on a second. Go to settings. Turn that way down. Wow. There we go. So, the music by Kevin McElroy.
Mm-hmm.
I love it.
McLeod? It's very,
Is it McLeod? It's probably McLeod.
I think. It's very popular, royalty-free music.
Mm-hmm.
Like, if you start to get familiar with his library of songs, and it'll start popping up in, like, so many YouTube videos, and...
Oh, yeah.
Like, just a ridiculous number of places.
From back here, it kind of looks like you've got it stuck to your antlers.
I do.
I just realized your hand's not up. It is stuck to your antlers. That is awesome. All right, coming around the side. Whoa. All right. We ready?
I'm ready.
All right. I'm going.
Good luck.
Yep. Up to the side. The trick to getting... Oh, no! All the wood fell. No. Get up there. Okay, not all the wood. Just some of the wood. Good deal. Boom. Baseball bat.
drive the truck down that side path there? Or no?
No, there's no way to drive the truck down there. Ooh. Ooh, I'm getting beat up pretty bad, though. Ooh. I'm just playing baseball with the boulders, though. Ooh. Sorry. My bad. Alright, I'm already hitting yellow. So what I do is I drop them on this path first, because there's no way to get them all down there first.
Right.
Ooh. All the boulders just stopped.
Spooky. They're moving for me.
Oh.
Oh, dear me.
There we go. Oh. All right. Those three are in. Nice. Did you get one down there?
Yes.
Cool. I gotta check on something real quick, otherwise our efforts are frivolous. Okay, and the green box is there.
How do you know?
Oh, I looked through the wall right here.
Oh.
Slap your face, like, up against it, and then just scroll your camera right off to the side.
Yeah.
I always check before trying to make a run, because, oh, it's so frustrating. Where did Code go? I'm down here, dude. You know, just chilling. Oh, you're about to die, dude. Make sure that you do not die on a board. Your body parts can push it off. Just in case you didn't know that.
I didn't.
Oh, I'm about to die. Oh, I died. Sweet. My daughter popped out. She says hi.
What's up?
All right. So we already have all of our wood up there. Where's Code done? We are doing the green box. Nice. Uh-oh, people are messaging me.
Nice.
Doink. Ooh, I got my tactical black car.
Let's go. Can I roll with you?
Josh, you want to ride up there? You good?
I got it.
Oh my goodness, what has happened to my car? Can I get a picture, please? Watch this.
No!
Just kidding. Shoot it. Jeez. People ask me all the time, like, dude, can I get your autograph? Or, hey, can I get a signature? And I'm like, no! I'm just kidding.
I don't know what that means.
The signatures?
Yeah.
It's taking the wires and drawing out your names.
Oh. I see. Because people ask me for my autograph, and I don't know how to give it to them. It just doesn't seem possible.
Yeah. I don't know. Just names appearing all over the place. Oh, there we go. Stop asking, what? Huh? Oh, Mikey keeps asking me for 200K.
There's a lot of boulders.
Yeah. Never white people if they act dodgy. No, doggy. If they act doggy?
Doggy! Bark, bark.
Doge. Aw. So, I shouldn't whitelist defaultio? Big smiley face. Oh, dude, you've got zero money. I'm sorry. Did you need some?
For what?
To buy things. I mean, there's a lumber store here where you can pick up axes and stuff.
So. All my needs.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. I'm waiting for the boulders to disappear. Did you walk in there and actually start triggering them off all?
I did. Oh. Sorry.
No, no, you're good. You're good. Oh, I got this. Not a problem. No problem. Just a little maneuver I like to call cope in the boulders.
What are you doing?
I'm coming through the boulders.
I fell into the lava.
I'm coming through the boulders. Oh, I'm up. Yoo-hoo! I made it. Oh, dude. You did fall into the lava, didn't you?
I did.
Oh, the plank is still safe, though. We're good on the plank.
Yeah, I thought it looked like it was. All right. Fine.
That is probably going to be number 3. I don't know that it's long enough. All right, now let's grab this one. Excuse me, guys. Please, let me help. Please, whitelist me, please, quickly. Got number 1. Number 2. Oh, you've already got number 2 there. Nice.
I did get 2 of them.
Oh, back up, dude. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean for you to fall in the lava, I promise.
Yeah, right.
I didn't. I could so...
Rough life, dude.
Oh, it's just barely hanging on there. No!
I died.
No! And I can't grab the wood. Oh, actually, wait, is it dead? Is that wood dead?
Is it in the lava?
It's in the lava, but it's still allowing me to grab it and rotate it. Oh yeah, it just turned black. It's dead.
Oh.
Dead wood. Skulza. Zoop. There we go. Oh, do not die with that last plank. Do not die with that last plank. Oh. You're about to die too, dude. Oh. Jump. Actually, I don't know that I need to jump. Oh, come on.
Did you get another one in?
Yep, I got number 3 in. But I'm debating on whether or not to use the last little bits of my life for number 4. Oh yeah, I'm dead. I'm dying. Jump. All right, so the 4th plank is on the little island on gap 1. So that should be the last piece.
The little island on gap 1. Okay. I'm coming with you.
Yay! All right, let's pop that one in. Come on, pink. Oh, darn. Jump off, dude. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, there we go. Okay. Yay. By the way. Selfie. I totally got a selfie. Right then. Snapshot.
Ugh.
Oh, no. You blinked. And around. Everybody's messaging me right now. What are you doing? What are you doing right now? Can you come play? I'm like, give me a sec. Hold on.
Who's messaging you?
Dat Headset Boy. There's also a collab group that he kind of put together. It's got Dig Dug, Mummy, McSpringy, himself, and myself. Ooh. Okay. Ready to go get your green box, dude?
Are we going to walk?
I think we should be able to walk. I mean...
Okay.
I was driving through the boulders, but, you know, that's preference. It's just my taste.
I mean, it might just take a while. I don't know.
Yoink. I'm actually thinking about starting a boulder baseball league.
What?
You can take planks and hit the boulders.
What?
Yeah.
Is that real?
Yeah. I had a plank. I swung it around, and it was pointing directly at the boulder coming down this third ramp here. And instead of hitting me or pushing me out of the way, my plank lined up perfectly and hit it. Stopped the boulder. It was great.
Did it bounce off? Did it deflect?
Yeah, it deflected. Saved my life. Last night a long plank saved my life. Grab this. Alley-oop. This direction. Turn. Like this. Oh, got it.
Oh, I think I fell in. This plank is barely hanging on by the corner. I don't know if you've seen this.
Oh, yeah.
It's not really on there.
There you go. Oh, you're almost up. Oh, that poor guy. Yay! Green box! Yay! We did it! Josh, we did it!
Wow!
Did you get a message?
I did.
Mine says, your success has been noted.
Wow, mine says something like that too. I forgot there was different music here.
Mm-hmm. This is Swimmy Texture by Mac McCloud.
You just know the songs.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know the songs.
This song was actually, and this is like me actually being serious. This was very emotional for me because I just spent like the full 45 minute hour time. It was my sixth time trying to get the box, trying to come up with techniques. And I hit this area and it just went calm after all the adrenaline rush of everything was going on. I'm like, I just got it. What?
That's so good.
It was good. It was very good. So.
Nice.
Do you want to line up right next to me? I'll get a screenshot of the green box in between our heads. Or on top, that's cool. And say cheese. There we go.
It's because I have to assert my dominance.
Absolutely. And inside this world, you can.
Hey. All right.
Do you mind if I invite the other people that are inside the server?
That's fine.
Does anyone else want to come up and get the green box / take a photo with code PRIME8? That's probably going to get hashed, isn't it?
Nope.
Not defaultio. He's weird. Just me. Hey, buddy. Code, where are you at? The green box. With defaultio. Very cool. Oh. I'm getting really laggy for some reason. Okay, I'm good. There we go.
Did you know the green box is actually white?
What?
Nothing.
It is white. Hold on. I did not know that. So it's just the green ambience that's making it look green?
Yes.
Well, that's pretty cool. Smooth textures all around, no welding. Looks good. I like it. Star sparks. Well, anything else you want to do while we're here? I mean, go long planking up somewhere? Or...
I'm getting out of here.
I think I'm just going to jump in. I'll reset. Oh, I never thought I'd be in a video with Code Primate.
They care more about you.
Okay, I am back on my base.
Code. Dude, your truck is still up here.
Oh,
I'm grabbing this.
Oh. If you're jumping in it, then I won't re-res it.
I just drove it into the lava. Oh. Never mind.
Either way's fine. Oh. I am going to walk up my spookwood long plank to stand on the top.
Yep. Okay. What's the function of this?
It's a really long heath bar for a heath bar factory.
Okay.
There we go. All right, zoom out. Look at the camera. You can stand on my head for dominance. There we go. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and Defaultio, Josh Sheldon.
That's me.
Thank you, everyone, for watching. And thank you, Josh, for making an amazing game. So...
Thank you.
Anything you want to say to the crowd?
No.
Millions of fans watching all at one time? No pressure.
Absolutely nothing.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. And as always, I love you guys. Have a great night.
Bye.